Samson. Oh, look at somebody's calling me the same number I always get. Yes. I think they want to give me free that was a surprise. You ever get one of those surprise phone calls when you're reading the Bible and you say, "Well, I just have to get it." You know, there'd be nothing more frustrating to have somebody call you while reading the Bible. Yes. So they could be on you so as to confuse what you were reading. Now, why don't you get me the stationery and the actual telephone numbers of each and every individual I'm going to sue? Because this idea of interrupting my Bible reading, pooch, it'd be like, let's say you're having sex with somebody and the alarm clock goes off. Yes. And they immediately say, "Well, I have to turn the alarm off." And then all of a sudden your erection diminishes in size, causing a frustration in the sexual experience. You know, I can actually have sex during a phone call or during an alarm. I'm not one of these that has to rush to the phone or have to turn the alarm off. Or maybe you got a little baby crying and you thought, "Now I have to get the baby. I can't finish that." You know, all these interruptions that can take place when having sexual intercourse. Yes, I can actually complete the sexual intercourse without well, I do not like interruptions when reading the Bible. Now, the little baby crying when I'm having sexual intercourse. What if you were the bee on the baby? You know that myself, gaining that extra quarter inch in the size of my penis, when wanting to have that orgasm, you decide to wake my baby up so as to interrupt me while I'm having sexual intercourse. I would say that's a frustration. Now, this vengeance, that is God's. We do not need babies crying while we're having sexual intercourse so that we cannot complete, yes, what we started. Now, Samson, yes, the son of Manoah, a man of the town of Zorah in the tribe of Dan on the border of Judah. Yes. Joshua 15:33, 1941 BC, 1161. The miraculous circumstances of his birth are recorded in Judges 13. Three following chapters are devoted to the history of his life and exploits. Samson takes his place in Scripture. One, as a judge, an office which he filled for 20 years, Judges 15, 20, 16, 31. As a Nazarene, Judges 13, 5, 16, 17, and 3, as one endowed with supernatural power by the Spirit of the Lord, Judges 13, 25, 14, 6, 19, 15, 14. Now, let's say supernatural circumstances of an individual being born. Do you know I almost died as an infant? My mom was high on amphetamine. She was a speed freak when she was in her early, late teens. Yes! Well, I almost died of pneumonia because of the amphetamine use of, well, of my mother for sure. Approach. I've been told the story that I was almost dead. Yeah. But for some reason, God spared my life as if I had some sort of importance, and I could say it was a miracle that I'm here today. Pouch, motherfucker! Now, let's say I got a little giant in me, and I never use my strength unless I get upset again.